thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the four group sex employees in an elevator? No? Security checks coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
Swipe at the same time, y'all.
So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
As much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. We cleaned them out! All right, let's get out of the frying pan and back into the fire. Break out the key cards. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Alvarado down!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news. Home stretch! I feel so alive. I even think my eczema's clearing up.
Sucker!
Holy shit!
Side exits by now. Stay alert for news. Back the way we came is too risky now that you're as a billionaire, or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next